it's a special thing because we, most of my classroom here uses the regular Perkins Brailler. So I have one smart Brailler, and therefore it becomes special. If I'm working one-on-one now with a student, academically I will use the smart Brailler with them for that reinforcement. A lot of them like that it talks back to them.